Hey folks, Super Cool Justin here, and I just want to say, Happy Easter, everyone. Now I know it has been a while since I've last uploaded a Transformer review, but hey, I do plan on reviewing something new soon enough, but yeah, you never know, a review might come around. So to update you guys real quick, I did manage to find the other two blue connectors that came with the starter set. The track starter set. And I also managed to get 4 out of the 8 cartridges for the Turbo Driver Racing game. I might eventually do a review on the 4 cars that I managed to obtain, but I'm not doing a full, well, until I get all the cars, I'm gonna do a full review of the cars, the set, and the controller, and I already did a review of the Turbo Driver Racing game, which I will leave a link in the description below if you want to check that out. So, yeah, I just want to say Happy Easter, everyone, and about the Transformers reviews, or Hot Wheels reviews, I might do one. What the hell was that? I might do one at some point. I don't know what the hell that was. I'm sorry, but... So, yeah. After Easter, you never know. I might upload another Transformers review or annual Hot Wheels review. But just want to wish you guys a happy Easter. And I'll see you in the next video. So, see you later.